Today is 20 February 2020. This is a 14-year-old male neuter Cocker Spaniel.
Okay, that complaint this year, is it?
This year.
How long really? It's painful.
1 week now.
Scratching, is it?
He just always shake his head.
He's shaking, dirty.
No, don't know. You see, we, after using that, there's something sharp.
What do you use?
And this one.
From the pet shop, is it?
Ah.
How long have you been using this?
This one only, I think, about 1 month now.
No, 1 month you use?
No, 2 weeks now.
Mm. Before that was okay.
Ah. Is it too strong for him?
Yeah, sometimes he may not.
Not suitable.
Not so allergic to it. No. Other than the, how about the other year?
The other year okay.
Do you use it?
Oh, yeah, both sides.
Both sides you use it. Come.
Turn.
Okay, turn first. This year might be also.
Okay.
Not so red, I can see.
This one okay. Yeah, all along is okay. This one all along, I think it's some
problem. So not inflamed. This is very good. This 14 years old. Don't have this problem, right?
No, don't. No.
Okay, let me check the other year. Only 2 weeks, only right? The year each. Hey, shaking, is it 2 weeks?
2 weeks.
2 weeks only, yeah? Every day shakes.
Bye-bye.
Every day?
On and off, lah.
Very swollen. Any discharge?
No, so far it's only when I clean the time there's a lot of dirt come out.
Dirt, yeah. I think you put a lot inside, huh?
There's a half tube.
It's something inside irritating. So you have to flush out the dirt. And then after that you don't use it anymore.
Okay.